There's two guys ride around in it all night from 8 o'clock till 4 in the morning, patrolling in the park for our customers to keep them safe.
We keep the spectators out, and at night we provide more personal security.
You have a multi-million dollar facility here with hundreds of thousands, if not billions of dollars worth of cars today. And that needs to be secure.